Where are they taking us? Where are they taking us into the...
laboratory
place?
They
weren't allowed to go in here when they were kids. This fucking might be a trap knowing these dudes, man. But then again, they can't do anything to Sanji because tomorrow's the wedding. You know what I mean? Where's he taking us from? Come on, open up, man, open up, man, wait so many seconds. Mama, is this the place where they do all their flipping experiments and shit? It is, fam. What's in those? There's fucking humans in there, yo! 54 times N! It needs to be restocked! There's humans in there, fam!
Wait, so are these scientists literally locked in this fucking chamber? What the hell? Or do they have-
Oh, are they tripping like cloning people? They're experimenting on each individual, yo!
For the army?
What are these flipping bin smokes, yo? No wonder this Science City show sick! Germa City sick is feared around the world!
Oh,
it's soldiers! I'm right, fam! That's what they're doing!
What other reasons?
They've been using, they're making people, fam! They're making people, yo!
Soldier.
I'll go back, man. There! This place is crazy, fam! This is where they do all their research shit! The soldiers of Germa 66. So they either got in humans and experimented on them, or they actually got a way to clone. The clone don't look the same. Yes, clone. Humans are a rep. Yeah, that's what they're doing. For generations. As a skilled scientist, it makes sense then. Part of the lawless Farben research team.
Dr. Vegapunk!
Who is Vegapunk? You know what I mean? We haven't seen him! We heard about him! Vegapunk's mission at that time was the discovery of the bloodline elements! The fuck? That's a fundament!
Exactly.
The world government saw it as a dangerous and arrested Vegapunk! Escaped the government's reach.
Yeah, different.
A few talented soldiers. They clone soldiers! Exactly!
Well, I mean, you can easily tell that just by looking at the place.
This Germa City, they can clone humans, man. So they can make a big ass crew, fam. And the crew are, of course, they're not aware of that. No! So the people that. What? So every single person's a clone!
And that's what they're
saying. They are strong and obedient, but they don't know what's fear! We can death be reborn,
fam!
5 years between your soldiers. Look how terrifying these dudes are! 5 years!
Wow, this is a big mistake on Sanji's part.
Sanji, I can't believe it!
Obviously,
he's like, what the fuck's going on? How is this my family? You know what I mean?